Are you ready? Woo! Oh, didn't leak? Oh, look at that! It's out on both sides and it's not leaking! Woo! Hi friends! It's me, Speedie DiDi! Today, we're gonna do a science experiment for kids!
Yeah, it's really easy!
And you can try it at home!
That's right! All you need is a plastic bag.
Not a small bag.
And not a big bag.
But a bag like this, with a little zippy zippy on top.
We gotta add water to it. Let's go.
Perfect! Now we need to add some food coloring. Friends, what color should we add?
Blue.
Green.
No, blue.
Green.
No, blue.
Green.
Hey, there's no need to fight. We can do both. Let's start with green. We'll add a little bit of food coloring to our water.
DiDi, can we add some cars inside?
Ooh, I like your idea. I actually have some cars here. Oh, let's see what we got. Miss Fritter the school bus. We have Mac. We got Sally. Lightning McQueen. We have Francesco Bernoulli, the sheriff, and we have little Guido. So cool!
Wow, how many cars do you think we can fit?
I don't know, let's see. Bye-bye, McQueen. Bye-bye, Sally. Bye-bye, Francesco! Bye-bye, Mac! Goodbye, Miss Fritter! Okay, this is getting really heavy! I think that's enough! Woo! 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 Dance, 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 dance!
Hey, DiDi! We need to sharpen our pencils.
All right. And don't forget to ask an adult for help. Let's sharpen. Okay, our pencils are ready. Now, we'll take a pencil and put it through the bag of water. What do you think will happen? Do you think the bag is gonna leak? Or do you guys think it's not gonna leak? Huh?
Oh, it's definitely gonna leak.
I really don't know.
Okay, let's test it and see. Ha! Dum da dum! Are you ready? Woo! Oh, didn't leak? Oh, look at that! It's out on both sides and it's not leaking! Woo!
That's so cool! Let's put some more pencils!
Sounds good to me! We'll take orange. Ha! Tom, tom, tom! One! And two! It's out and not leaking! Woo! Sorry, Barbie. Come back. Woo! Okay, got them! What if we do them on an angle? Let's try. Ready? Choo 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 choo. Boink. Boink. Oh! It's working. No leaks.
But I don't understand. Why doesn't it leak?
That's a great question. The bag is made out of the stretchy and flexible material called polymer. And when we put a pencil through it, It seals around the pencil and doesn't let the water leak. Pretty cool, huh?
Yes, but let's do my bag now.
Okay, let's do it. Okay, the water's ready. Who would you like to put inside?
I want to put my mermaid friends, Anna, Banana, and Banana. They're the best.
Wow, hello mermaids. Ready to go for a swim swim?
Yeah!
Okay, let's go. Swim, swim, Anna.
Swim, swim, Banana.
Swim, swim, Banana.
DiDi, let's add some sea animals.
Bye-bye, Krabby Krab.
Goodbye, Mr. Stingray. Adios, Octopus.
Woohoo! We got mermaids in the ocean. Mermaids in the ocean. Do 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 do. Mermaids in the ocean. So fun!
DiDi, it's pencil time!
Oh right! I nearly forgot! Mermaids, be careful! The pencils are coming!
DiDi, what would happen if we took all the pencils out?
Oh, I don't know, but let's try it. We'll put a container under, whoop, and let's take them out. Ready, set, go! Oh, it's leaking, they're leaking. The water is leaking. Whoa!
Wow, DiDi! This was so much fun!
I know! Thank you for doing this science experiment for kids with us! And don't forget to subscribe! Bye-bye!
Speedie DiDi!
Goodbye!